and welcome to the Sea Dogs Hot Stove Dinner, a great event every year to benefit the Maine Children's Cancer Program. We've had some great guests in the past. We've had Trot Nixon, Bobby Valentine, and this year, one of the most beloved Red Sox of all time, Johnny Damon, is here tonight, and Johnny joins us right now. Johnny, what have you been up to?
Just about everything. I mean, I have my seventh child on the way. I've been hanging out in Florida the past couple years. You know, I'm still fishing and skiing and surfing and doing all that fun stuff. So life's been good to me after baseball.
18 years in the major leagues, only four of the Red Sox. It seemed longer than that. But what do you reflect on most about that time in Boston?
Winning the championship in 2004. I mean, that's something that everybody who's a baseball fan is going to know about for life. And it was just an amazing year, and how much our team cared about each other and cared about the fans. I mean, we brought so much joy to Red Sox Nation, and it doesn't only touch this area. It's globally now.
When you run into Red Sox fans, what do they bring up most?
Well, they always say thank you, and how could you go to the Yankees? But in all fairness, I mean, I get it. You know, arch enemies, but they really appreciate 2004 and how much it meant to them and how much it meant to their families.
Yeah, and it sounds like that you, after this, or when Major League Baseball opens up, will announce your retirement.
Yes, I will. I just know retirement's a long time, and I mean, I'm not holding out hope. But if someone calls me, I'll give it a whirl. I'll know if my body can't take it, you know, the first couple of days, because I've been so far away from baseball, and you know, I'm just living the dream and doing the right things.
But all in all, in 4 years, if it is your retirement, I mean, your name is going to be talked about when the Cooperstown vote comes out and things like that. Pretty awesome career you had.
Oh, thank you very much. The biggest thing is just going out and playing the game the right way, hustling all the time, sacrificing your at-bat for the betterment of the team, that kind of stuff. I want to go down as being a great teammate and being a, I want the kids of this generation to remember when they watch baseball how Johnny Damon played the game. I think that's a bigger testament than anything can ever be.
Excellent. Thank you very much for your time, Johnny. Appreciate
it.
Patriots, Colts?
I've got the Patriots, man. They are looking good, and we need another championship for Tom Brady.
Another,
you know,
one for Tom.
Obviously he can go for another 5 years, but you just never know. I'm sure he has a fun time during his off season too. So, and he's got kids, so it's a he's just awesome.
More for the kids. Thank you, Johnny. Sea Dogs Hot Stove Dinner. What an event!